It's a beautiful evening here in Concord. This is gonna be kind of a quick video. On my way up here, man, it is slammed. Everybody is ready for vacation. I stopped at the liquor store. That place is bumping off today. I was like stuck behind a whole RV city, traffic the whole way up. Everyone's just stoked for the summer weekend. And it got me feeling pretty good. I actually stopped here because it is beautiful, but also I have a client that makes various stone things. And I have a table that I need to get some nice beautiful shots, and I just thought we're kind of approaching a nice golden hour here with the sunset. So we're gonna pop out the table and get some nice looks going on with the table. So I'm gonna put some stuff on it to sort of give it some context. My keys are so ugly looking though. Peeling Planet Fitness crap, it's kind of gross looking. We just don't have a whole lot of context, but that's all right. Sometimes I just need to visually see something to know how not to do it. That airplane came from a very nearby airport, and that's why Concord is basically a no-fly zone for drones. The guy who makes these tables, it's actually pretty cool what he does. He goes out and he gathers rocks from farms that just come up naturally through the process of the land freezing. And they're kind of a nuisance. They're the same rocks that you see building all those old rock walls. Well, he takes them and he cuts them and makes various different products with them. And they're just beautiful works of art. But what I love is on the bottom here, you probably may or may not be able to see, but he actually prints the name of the farm. So when you buy this, it tells you where the farm is and you know, what town and or state it came from. And he travels all over New England and gathers these rocks. They're really cool. American Stonecraft is the name of the company. Highly recommend you check it out. So it wasn't super successful, but that's okay. I'm gonna pack up and I'll just keep it in my car this weekend. Throw it in different people's houses, get shots. Throw it different places outside, get shots. Just needs more context than an open field. But I sort of expected that to happen, but hey. It was still a beautiful day and it gave me a reason to take out a camera and film.